Hey guys, doing my tutorial of the week. This time it's on Harley Quinn's hammer. These aren't the right colors. You can choose your colors later. Okay, so let me just quickly take this apart. It's done. To show you how it's built. Okay. So, here are the pieces you need. I'm going to just organize really quickly. Sorry, I didn't really plan for this. So. Yeah, okay, so those are the pieces you need. So first, by the way, this is recommended to be brown handle if you get some fine one or paint it or something. So there's that. Take the all around studded, I don't know what you call it, and put it on. Add these studs here. Add these on the sides. Of course, this isn't my favorite colors. I really wanted to use like brown or something so it looked cooler. So it looked like an actual hammer, you know. That's how other people make it. And then you just put this for like the front or something like that. So, it's a huge hammer. So that's a quick tutorial. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope it was useful. You have like a Lego Superheroes collection and stuff. So yeah, please rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye.